First flying, how are these things all alike, yeah? You can only catch me when the sun starts rising. Ain't no snooze button option on my clock. 6:30, wake up just to get through traffic. I'm normally for soda when it's early in the morning, but I drank up all my pop, so it's on the Starbucks. Wake up in line with the spendings. Hope by the map, looking Notre Dame. I don't know what chemicals they putting in. All I know is the effects are positive. Fresh sweat on my wrist. Guess they ain't getting the head. I'm trying to be the head and not the tail. Trying to be the voice and not the echo. Wake up every morning, say Lego. Now bring the chorus back on the tempo.
Wake up, baby boy. The morning shine. The sun don't take breaks. And neither do I. Hey, do I, do I.
Cosmology, we orbit around the sun and rotate the seven slightly. Our perception is the sun goes down and then it rises. But the truth is through the movement, the sun's still always shining. Despite if we can see it, the sun's still burning brightly. If the sun ain't but the sun, then there wouldn't be no life. And folks never see the road, man, especially when it's nightly. But consequently, if any crowd like the sun, never truly get the praise, but always get the job done. And still continue working when no one is watching. And rise in the morning when everyone's sleeping. Always burn bright, whether it's morning or night. They'll gravitate to you and rotate in a lake. Feed off your energy, watch it and give it time. The Lord will do his work and bring in the world alive.
Wake up.